be at like level 30 in like a level 2 area? Are you kidding me? What the hell are you guys doing here? Gee, fuck. Bet you these guys are probably wondering the same thing, like, what the hell is this asshole doing? Is he like a noob? Good to see that guy at least help me a little. What the hell's in here? Hello?
A map of the entire area.
Map of the entire area. What's this? Give me this. Ooh, I got some Scout Mail 4 and Spin Metal. Cool. I'm gonna put on the Scout Mail 4. God damn it, requires level 3. Son of a bitch. Deploy the Ghost. That is one big map. Can I explore the whole thing? Come on, Ghost. Tell me what's going on. Nice, shooting at it. I'm totally not getting in your way on purpose.
Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
We have to? But Scout! Or, not Scout. What's in here? Is there more loot? Oh, dude. My PS4 light just went on. That's pretty cool. It's pretty creepy down here, I'm not gonna lie. Is there loot in here? Want to give me loot, huh? You having loot from me? Or hell no. What's down here? Is there loot? Give me this. Oh, got some spin metal though. I don't even know what these do, but I'm just collecting them. Probably gonna do something for me in the future. I hope. Please. Come down here into this tunnel. There's light over there. What the hell's in here? It's just floating light. What the hell? I don't like that. I don't like that. What was that sound? Can I collect this shit? Minions of Crota have started a ritual. There's nothing even down here. What the hell? It's kind of eerie, though, but, I mean, is there, can I collect anything down here? Is there loot? Did the other people take the loot, huh? I think those other people took the loot. They might have been here already. There's a lot of, there's those things spinning there. What the hell are those? Can I collect them? I don't know how to collect them if I can, so, shit. Way of food. Where else can I go? What's in here? I'm probably not even supposed to go over here, but I'm just kind of curious on how far I can explore. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Holy crap, that scared me. What's up here? Am I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, I'm supposed to go over there. Okay, cool. So I'm just gonna go back down. Because obviously I'm a rebel. Oh, okay, that's what it was. It was my flashlight. That scared the shit out of me. Thought it was something else. Thought it was like a monster shooting at me. Well, let's go this way. What is over here? Stacks? Stackus? Whatever the hell his name is. Mr. Stuckulis? Stuckadoop? Stuckadaboop? Stuckadaboop? Mr. Stamanamalaloop? No, Stackus. Stackus Kiss. Oh, you fuckers. What are you doing? You learn your friends, huh? Not gonna do you any good. As you can see, I am ahead of your game. I think it was supposed to collect. I think that's what that stuff was down there. It was supposed to collect it. It became day instead of night. That's pretty cool. Day-night cycles. Gotta love them in video games. The hell is that? My god, what the fuck? What are they fighting? I have to go over there anyway, so what the hell are they fighting over here? Oh, it's a Blade of Kratorda. Hey, douchebag. Fuck you. Suck the shit out of him. Ooh, ow. Oh, shit. Blade of Kratorda is messing me up. This guy's messing me up. Holy shit. Turn me a new one. Are you even supposed to be here? I think he's a little OP right now. He's definitely a little OP. Holy shit, I don't think he's supposed to be here right now. Him up. He's messing me up. Fudge! Wake up, be revived. God damn it. I can just respawn straight up. Oh, cool. Legit, so I can keep on fighting him and dying. I think that's why that asshole's there, because that stupid level 5 guy over there. Look at him. Look at that smug bastard. What the hell, man? Where did he go? The blade of Krator-Tor-Tor. Hey, mister. Hi. And jump. Fucker. Those over here. There's nothing over here. What the hell? Why is he here? What the hell? There's a Krator-Tor motherfucker. Come here. I'm not done with him. Hell no. We're gonna fight him if it means we're gonna die 100 times. We're gonna fight this bitch. Fuck it. Mess him up. Oh, they're messing me up though too. Shit. Is he shooting at me? Oh, I'm doing some damage. Blade. Oh, the blade's down. Oh, I messed him up so hardcore. What the hell is this? I picked up the sword. Who the hell are you guys? Fuck you. Oh man, I'm messing these guys up. Who are they? Whoever they are, they're getting wrecked. My god. Come here. Come here, bitch. Ooh! My god, what the hell are these things? Why do I have this? Your sword's now supercharged. Holy crap. I can mess these guys up hardcore. What the hell did I pick up? Was I even supposed to have this right now? Whatever it is, I want it. Fucking hey. Give me it. I'm keeping this shit. Are you kidding me? This is mine. Damn straight I'm keeping this. Wow, it's sparking. Is it gonna blow up? Because if it does, I'm pissed. Ah, fuck. That thing was so rad. I wanted that. Really wanted to keep that. Would've been awesome. Damn. That really blows. Well, I'm a little sad now. I like that thing. That was cool. I liked it. I'm sad now. I don't get to keep it no more. They better add that asshole back. I want to keep it. I'm gonna fight him. I'll fight him again if I have to keep it. Darn straight will. Whatever. Damn straight up. But I'll fight him. I will. I want that sword. What the hell was that though? That thing was massive. Oh shit, am I supposed to? Oh, there's guys jumping out of that. Oh, there are definitely guys jumping out of that. My god. Fuck them up. Fuck them up. Yeah, these guys are fucking. They're wrecking my asshole right now, these guys. Did I just kill them all? Holy shit, I think I killed them all. Man, that grenade wrecks. Alright, what's over here? Oh shit. Oh. There's more of these assholes. Never have too many assholes, I suppose. Fuck you, don't punch me. Fuck you, I'm Spider-Man. No. Alright, let's go this way. This game's actually really fun. I'm surprised. I thought it was gonna be, you know, mediocre. All the reviews I'm seeing, you know, I've seen a lot of reviews of him saying how this game kinda sucks and it's like definitely underrated. I don't know, I kinda think it lives up to its standard, to be honest. That's just me though. What the hell's Gatewatch? What is this? Not that. It's over here. Tell me how this works. A level 1 has more defense than a level 17. Is it something that has to do with its powers? No, it is not. It typically leaves the fingers free of bulky armor. Weapon handling is paramount. Okay. Gauntlet of Remembrance joins Titan's arms, withstand colossal forces. I don't know what the hell the difference is. Compare. Yeah, like, why does that exist? My god, that's so shit. Dismantle that. Hell no. Get that shit out of my inventory. It's so bad. Get this out of here, too. I don't need that. It's really dumb.
Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in Fallen hands.
Oh, no. Not the Fallen. Not the Fallen. Can't do that. Alright, well, let us continue this way. My chest hurts. There you go.
I hope you're ready for this.
You will be returned to the start of it. Oh shit. Darkness zone, so I'm not supposed to die here, aren't I? Crap, that's not a good sign. I probably will die then. Oh, they don't even know what's going on. Ooh! That is not no flashbanger thing. My god, that wrecked them. I'm also getting wrecked as well, so I probably shouldn't be talking. Guess getting messed up. Man, this thing's actually a really good gun. I'm glad I went for this one. This thing wrecks. It wrecks their bungholes like it's nothing. That. Oh, just getting fucked. Oh, damn, I was gonna go punch his ass. Gonna knock the fuck out. Who are you? Oh, dear lord. He's a devil Acheron. The devil Archon. He's shooting rockets at me, whatever the hell that is he's shooting. I don't like it. Defeat the Archon. The anchovy. Oh, we'll defeat the anchovy. Anchovy ain't going nowhere. Hey, Vendo. Fuck you, Vendo. I need to punch the anchovy in here in a second. Anchovy ain't gonna last no long. Hey, guess what? Fuck you. Ah, slide. That slide punch, though. Alright. Is he healing? That asshole better not heal. Okay, I'll mess him up. I will mess him up real good. Punch his ass so hard. Oh my god, I'm not gonna punch him at all. Okay. Lesson learned there, buddy. Don't even approach that asshole. Alright. That's, you learn something every day, eh? Definitely a motto. Just do some headshots with this thing. He should go down any second now. My god, that thing hurts. I'm not gonna lie, that thing wrecks you. Alright. Oh, there's more of those ass. I can punch them, though. Oh, those guys are gonna get punched for sure. At least one of these guys is gonna get punched. Fuck you. You're gonna get punched. Alright, run away. I don't wanna die in the darkness zone, because it takes you to the beginning. I gotta do all this all over again. That would suck. Go. Oh, slide. Alright. Those slide tactics, though. Shit. I didn't see him there. Do I have a gun? I've got a grenade. Fuck you. Oh, wow, that did absolutely nothing to him. Alrighty. Lesson learned, don't punch that jerk off. I'm gonna get him so low, though, to where I can punch him. That'll be an insta-kill. That's my goal right now. Fuck him up so you can punch the face. How much damage does this thing do? Probably not enough. Definitely not enough. Let's run this way. Just completely avoid him. Hey. How much damage does this do to you? You tell me. I didn't. Yeah, it definitely does some crap. Maybe it does. I don't know. I just love the fact when you punch him. I love it. Hey. Fuck you, buddy. You can never skip my shotgun. I have grenade. Ooh. Ooh, you know what? Fuck you. Oh, he's getting so low. He's still gonna get punched. He's totally gonna get punched right now. Oh yes, he's gonna get punched. Fuck you! Oh, that didn't do anything! No! Ah, you dick. He's gonna get punched. God damn it. Alright. I didn't get to punch him. Oh, I thought I would be able to punch him. God. Oh, that sucks so bad. This could cripple the fall. Well, I did wreck a lot of guys off camera. As you can tell, they got a lot of headshots, and a lot of these guys are and definitely not coming back. Oh yeah, look at that meat. The alien meat. That sucks. Alright. Seconds remaining to mission end. Oh, I didn't even see that. I got lift now. Ooh. Ooh, I didn't even see that. I can lift? But can you lift? Can you lift, bro? Got some chain mail.